Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new YouTube video. Today we're doing a Q&A. I asked you guys questions on my Instagram, and I'll do a scooter check for you at the end. So I don't think Bella wants to be up here. I need help with the intro, you know. What? How are you out of breath already? Alright, so we'll put her down and then we'll get into the first question. Let's go, Bella. Good girl. Okay, first question. When did I start riding? I started riding like 5-6 years ago. Only really was doing it for fun for the first two, and then for the last 4 years I kind of just like been really into it and really putting my time and effort into it, so yeah. Yes. Next question. Who do I like riding with and hanging out with? Everybody at skate park, always good vibes there. Benny Wop, obviously number one, you all know him. No one doesn't know Benny Wop these days. Dylan, love hanging out with him. Jet, Jordan, like just everybody. Everybody who is at the skate park brings good vibes. There's a lot of people that I can shout out that I love riding with, but that means this video would never end, so. Next question. How old am I? I am 15 years old. Turning 16, 2022, which is now. 2022 hasn't started for me yet because I can't actually ride my scooter. So it'll start when I'm riding again. What is my favourite scooter brand thingy? Well, everybody needs to go get their parts from www.scootervillage.com. Best place to get all your parts from. Favourite scooter brand though? Gotta go Root Industries. They're just strong products. They're lightweight. They're so good. I love them. Now, what is my favorite skate park to ride at? Well, that I've personally been to, probably Ramp Fest. But I still want to go to the Shed in Melbourne. Most of you would know what that is. It seems like a good skate park. I'll put a picture of the Shed up on the screen, and Ramp Fest. And Volo Park, that's a good skate park. Best trick, probably a Bra Buttercup or maybe heel kickless bra whip.
Yes, yes!
Oh! What is my favorite trick to do? Favorite trick? Probably a flare. Love a good flare. You're just popping, you're just chilling in the air, going upside down. Who doesn't love it? Otherwise, maybe like a Bra Dub Whip with Buttercup. Would I ever do a double back to wood? Yes, I would love to do one of those. It's probably one of my dream tricks. Love looking at a good double backflip. Yeah, that'd be a great trick to do. Game of Scoot with Brocky. Yes, we are going to do that when I'm back. If I can still ride a scooter, of course. Alright, I'm going to do one more question, then we'll get into the scooter check. What is my favourite scooter deck? Well, that I've ridden, the Root Industries Invictus V2 deck. Highly recommend them. Root Industries, as I said, they're amazing. Both of those companies, definitely recommend them. Oh, sick transition. Woo! Amazing. My phone just started falling. This is the scooter that I'll be riding when I'm back. And I'll tell you what I've got on it. We have some very old Root Industries V2 grips. Very nice. Currently have the Fusion titanium bars chilling on the top of my scooter. Very good. I'll be getting some new bars fairly soon, so I might do another scoot check when I'm back riding if I have those parts. Anyway, tilt arc, I think it's a tilt arc clamp, SES, just a Root Industries headset. The fork is Aztec Templar fork, I believe it is. Yeah, Templar fork. Wheels, we got the Root Industry Type R, complete scooter wheels, same on the back. For the deck, we have the amazing Apex 5 Wide by 20.3, boxed out. I'm not street. Wait. Still back to front, wow. No, I'm not straight. I just love the look of this deck, so had to cop. Oh, and cannot forget about the amazing Benny Walt Sig Grip. Loves a good Benny Walt. Who doesn't love a Benny Walt? Get a cinematic of my scooter. If you want to get any of these parts, head over to RudeGrip.com. Use code WALTPRESAVE 15%. Okay, hope that was a good cinematic. I don't know how good that editing was, because I haven't edited it yet. Edited it yet. You guys would have seen it. Yeah, whatever. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to go follow my Instagram, if you haven't already, on the screen, Jed Hittons. I'm starting first on TikTok, kind of, again. Go follow that. That's Jetty Walt. If you think I should be posting more videos, let me know down in the comments. Let me know what I should do. And you're welcome for watching this cringy ass video.